Have fun, son. You too, Grover.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Hello there. Welcome to Sesame Street. Oh, today, Elmo and Grover...
Hello.
...are having a play date.
Ah, yes. What better way to enjoy this sunny, breezy...
Terrible.
Terrible day. Terrible?
Stop it, would ya?
That sounds like Oscar. Come on, Grover.
This is awful. Just awful.
Oh, hi, Oscar. What's wrong?
Over there. That cute, adorable little fluff ball. See what I mean? So cute. Yuck.
It's a puppy.
Yes, a cute and furry little puppy.
Oh, I can't take any more of this mushy stuff. Time for this grouch to scram.
Bye-bye, Oscar. Elmo wants to say hi to the puppy. Hello, puppy.
Wait, Elmo, there is a special way you must introduce yourself to new doggies. First, you must move slowly and talk to them softly and let them sniff the back of your hand. See, Elmo? This is how doggies get to know you. Or should I say, knows you.
Hi, puppy. Oh, this is Grover, and Elmo is Elmo. The little puppy is scared. It's okay, puppy. Elmo's here. You know, sometimes when Elmo is feeling scared, Elmo sings a little song. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared.
Look, the puppy is not scared anymore. She is dancing. And wow, check out her moves.
La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. Nice dancing, little puppy. Girl. Oh, the puppy wants to play. Come on, Grover, let's play.
It is time for everyone to go home and take a nap. Okay, little puppy, time to go home now. Bye-bye.
Oh, bye-bye, puppy. Elmo had fun playing with you. Grover? The puppy's still here.
Perhaps she did not hear us. Time to go home, puppy. Bye-bye.
Wait, is this box your home?
This box is where she lives. Elmo, I think this means she does not have a real home at all.
Oh, no. Grover, Elmo knows we're supposed to have a play date today, but we just have to help our new puppy friend.
Yes, but how can we help?
Elmo doesn't know, but we can't leave her out here all by herself. She needs a new home.
Oh, if there was just something to tell us what to do. That. A pet adoption fair? This is no time for a pet adoption fair. We are trying to figure out how to find a home for this puppy. You can give the perfect pet a happy new home. Today and only today.
Grover, that's it! We can find a home for the puppy at the pet fair.
Really? I mean, yes, of course we can, because at the pet fair, you can, give the perfect pet a happy new home. Oh, look at all those animals finding new homes with people who will love them, care for them, feed them, brush their fluffy fur, and tuck them into their cute little beds.
Did you want to go to the pet fair and find your new home, puppy? Elmo thinks that's a yes.
All right, let us do it. We will find you the new home you deserve, little puppy. And to get there, we just have to follow this handy-dandy map. To the pet fair, we must turn at the shoe store.
Elmo sees the shoe store.
Just a minute, Elmo. Shoe store.
Brother?
Where is the shoe
Brother?
Store? I found the shoe store! Do you see anything in a size 7? Come on, Elmo and Puppy. This way! To the pet fair! Well, then come along, Elmo and Tango! The pet fair awaits!
What's wrong, Tango? Are you hungry? Okay, we'll find you a snack to eat. Grover, what snacks do little puppies like to eat?
Doggy treats! Get your doggy treats!
Hey, great timing!
Hey, wait a minute! Where me yummy, tasty doggy treats go?
Tango and the cart are running away!
Hang on, Tango!
Elmo's coming!
You too, doggy treats! Cookie Monster's coming to save you!
Treats! Tango!
Tango!
Tango! Where'd they go?
Tango!
Tango!
Tango! Tango!
Tango!
Come back, doggy treats! And it's okay, Doggy Treat Cart. You safe with Cookie Monster now.
Well, that was certainly exciting. Now that Tango has had a little snack, it is this way to the pet fair and Tango's new home!
Bye-bye, Cookie Monster. Thank you for the doggy treat.
Bye-bye, Elmo. Bye-bye, Grover. So long, Tango. Oh, come back for treats anytime.
People snuggling with you.
Lots of treats for you too, that's home.
So wherever you've been, let love take you in, that's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
To get to the pet fair, we must now go around an apple tree.
Grover? Grover, look out!
Hang on, Elmo, I'm trying to find the apple tree. That is one strange-looking red rock.
Grover, that's an apple! We found the apple tree!
Yes, of course! Thanks to my careful navigation. The pet fair is this way! Actually, it is this way!
What's that, Tango? You want Elmo to throw the stick? Okay. Now, fetch! Good girl, Tango. Now, can you jump?
Whoa.
Nice jumping, Tango. Now, what if you roll over?
Oh, yeah. Go, Tango.
Oh, no. Now Tango's all muddy.
I'll say.
Elmo has to get you nice and clean before the pet fair. But now... Hey, Abby can help. Abby!
Hi, Elmo and Grover. Ooh, did you come to help me in the community fairy garden?
We can't, Abby. Sorry. We're trying to find a home for our puppy friend, Tango.
little muddy puppy.
Yeah, Tango got a little muddy while we were playing. Oh, can Abby help Elmo wash her off?
I can try. Let's see, what would get a puppy nice and clean? Oh, I've got it! To give this pup a good clean scrub, we need a magical bubbly towel. Not just any bubbles. These are super duper magic bubbles. They'll get Tango nice and clean in no time. All ready for the pet fair.
Abby, you sure made a lot of magic bubbles.
Yeah, I was having so much fun. I guess I got a little carried away.
And speaking of carried away, there goes the rubber ducky.
Oh, and a beach ball.
And my wand.
And all of us.
Super strong magic bubbles. I need my wand to make these bubbles disappear.
Whoa! What are we gonna do?
Oh, Elmo knows. Tango can get Abby's wand. Tango, jump. Oh, good girl, Tango. Keep jumping.
Ooh, go, Tango.
Yes, Tango. Good doggy.
Oh, go, Tango. Keep going. Okay, Tango. Now, fetch. Fetch the wand.
To a stop, we need to make these bubbles pop.
Tango, you were amazing. Grover? Grover?
Oh, a little help here.
Grover.
Oh, thank you. Well then, now that Tango is all nice and clean, this way to the pet fair. Your new home awaits, Tango.
Oh, yeah, Elmo almost forgot. The pet fair. Well, come on, Tango. This way to your new home. Bye, Abby. Thank you for helping give Tango a bath.
Bye, Elmo. Bye, Grover. Bye, Tango.
Oh, boy. Now we just have to go past a fountain, and we shall be at the pet fair.
Grover? Grover? Grover, the fountain is right there.
Ah. Here is the fountain. Careful, do not want anyone to get wet. Now, the pet fair is... right over here! I mean over there, where it is not so wet.
Aw, Tango. Elmo's so happy you're gonna find a home at the pet fair. But Elmo's gonna miss you.
Aha! We have finally arrived at the pet fair!
Grover? This doesn't look like the picture. Nobody's here.
This is strange. You would think a pet fair would have more pets.
Hello? Hello?
Anybody here?
Grover? Elmo thinks the pet fair might be over.
Oh, no. That means there is nobody left to give Tango a home.
Elmo knows you're sad, Tango, but Elmo's here to help you. Elmo will find you a home. Come on, Grover. Hello? Hello? Can anyone help give a cute little puppy a home?
Hello? Anybody? Does anyone out there want to give a home to a cute little puppy?
Don't worry, Tango. Elmo will find you a home. Tango? Tango? Where'd you go? Tango! Oh, Elmo can't find Tango anywhere. Elmo's worried. Where could she be?
If only we knew something Tango liked that would bring her back.
Hey, Elmo knows what Tango likes. Just like Elmo, she loves to dance.
That is right. Maybe if you sing Tango a song, she will hear it and come back.
Okay, Elmo will try. Where there's kind of some care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Elmo, look!
Tango, you came back! Tango, who's a good girl?
And Tango loves you, too.
Elmo never wants you to leave again. Hey, Elmo knows where Tango's home could be.
You do? Where?
With Elmo.
I think Tango agrees, Elmo.
Yay! Tango can live at Elmo's house. Oh, and sleep in Elmo's room and meet Elmo's mommy and daddy. Wait a minute. Elmo needs to ask his mommy and daddy first. Come on, Tango. Elmo can't wait for you to meet them.
Hi, son. Hi, Grover. How was your play date? Hey, who's this?
This is Tango. She's the cutest, sweetest puppy in the world. She loves music and dancing and scratches under her chin. And she doesn't have a home. So Elmo was wondering, could Tango please come live with Elmo?
She is a cute little puppy. But having a dog is a lot of responsibility, Elmo.
That's right. You'd have to help feed her.
Elmo would help feed her?
We already know her favorite kind of doggy treats.
And you'd have to brush her fur and help give her baths to keep her healthy and clean.
Elmo would help give her baths.
Yeah, but maybe not with magic bubbles, hmm?
And you'd have to help take her for walks to make sure she gets plenty of exercise.
Yeah, Elmo would help take her for walks. Elmo promises. Elmo will show Tango lots and lots of love.
Well, I guess we do have room for a sweet little puppy.
Welcome to the family, Tango.
Oh, thank you. This is your home now, with Elmo who knows how to give you the things you need.
The bath that we gave her taught you how to bathe her.
And me show you treats to feed. Delicious.
We don't need a pet there to know we're a great pair. We're family.
See you around Sesame Street, Tango.
Oh, bye-bye, Grover. Come on, Tango. Elmo wants to show you all around your new home. This is Elmo's room. And those are Elmo's toys there. And that's Elmo's pet goldfish, Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy.
Well, that's got to be the happiest ending I've ever seen. Yuck!